Welcome to our beautiful people, beautiful guest coming to Israel, blessing us with a beautiful raining season in the moment that our beautiful neighbor blessing us, throwing us hundreds of shooting, mortars, scat, everything that they can throw us, even the shoes, okay? But this shows us that really Israel is a country who need security. Security is not something that we go to the disco, put a 45 pistol Colt, and I say, okay, I take care of myself. Because who show the gun have not any more like a surprise. You already saw, show what you have. I am Argentinian born, and the Israelis, the Sabras, ask me to present Rio de Janeiro. They are crazy. They are maluco, you know. That's mean I am Argentinian, need to talk about the Brazilian when we are going to win the 2014. It's not any doubt of that. But important here, that is not only Rio de Janeiro is a safe city, is Cidade Maravilhosa. Is something very, very special. Nobody can ruin this city. It's so beautiful, okay? That means to talk about Rio and to get this point, very important to understand what is going on in this continent, the large, large continent. We have a lot to learn from New York Command Control Center, 9/11, what happened almost 11 years ago. What happened the last days with the huge problem of the hurricane? That means one was a terror attack, the second one was a natural event. We are talking about Mexico, that the DF of Mexico implement one of the beautiful command control center and throw all the criminals outside. The problem are for people who live in Central America, people who live in Guadalajara, people who are in Monterrey now are facing the problems. But really, Mexico DF is almost clean city. We are talking about a security, safe city, like in Israel, Colombia, Bogota, Cali, Medellin, places that nobody was going in the street. Today are beautiful places. My lovely Argentina, the prefetura, make one of the beautiful center, command control center, that you can work in the street of the prefetura in Puerto Madero. I have a real estate interest for that, I say, about Puerto Madero, okay? Don't worry, it's just a joke. But I am faced now about this issue, who is Brazil. First of all, let introduce you a little bit about Brazil, what we need to know about Brazil before we get there. First, that Carioca, that say Casa Branca, White House, not Obama White House. Casa Branca is in a Guarani, Tupi language, White House. And the smart Portuguese, when they get there, they call Rio de Janeiro, the River of Janeiro, even when there is not a river. But this is a problem of the culture of the Portuguese. I am not going to attack them. Any case, Carioca is who born in Rio. And this hard picture is a favela. Favela is a kind of cactus, a difficult cactus. Have not water, have not conditions, but still alive and give a beautiful flower. This is a favela. And remember, why? Because I am going to talk about favela also, but not this one. Sabra is also a very sweet one, very difficult, and it's a people who live in Israel and born in Israel, who born in Israel. To getting inside the issues, this is Rio. What happened? First, here they are the bosses, you know, doctors that they made for Rio, a few command control centers, but I will talk what happened in the last 2 years. Rio municipality confront a lot of raining and flooding. And this was the main reason that the municipality, the prefettura, the prefetto, decide to go on and to build a command control to control what is going on in the municipality of Rio. Second, they decide that they are confronting social problems. This area that you see here is São Conrado. The biggest picture, this is São Conrado. This is the more luxurious place in Rio de Janeiro. And this is Rocinha. Rocinha is the largest Latin America favela. The favela, that means community. People who live in the community, they call community. People who are outside of the community, they call favela. Favela and community today are almost 30% of the population who live in Rio. And you can see the large, the terrible gap between this society living in so much money and richness and these people living in so minimum conditions. If you remember Dr. Correa, Dr. Medeiros, they talk about the position of the games. The city is running to the south, to Barra. This is a large tunnel, and if these people control this tunnel, they cut the city. This is a strategic problem. But when they start to work in the command control and the Cidade Maravilhosa and the city of love and city of peace, they need to consider many issues. The first thing is in 4 months, they bring the prefetura, the community, the municipality, they bring 400 people to work in this command control center. In this command control center, that is going to show, I think, in a second. In the command control center, you have all the organization, This is happening. I am not a technical man, you know. In this area, you have the military police, the fire brigade. Here you have the water, the light. Here you have the train, the highway, every hospital, everything you have represented in the municipality. But this is a joint venture between municipality, prefetura, between Estado, state, and the federal, the main government. Every problem will be dealt in a crisis committee. The crisis committee already working is totally parallel, attached to the center media. That means, in a moment that some flooding or raining or problem is in the city, everyone gets by the social net, by the telephones, by the TV, by the radio, exactly what is going on and what he needs to do. Under construction, the federal and the state are building the top unit command center, COE, in a very strategic place of the city. The second one under construction is the command control center of all the police, federal police, civil police, policía rodoviaria, everyone, fire brigade, civil defense. Now, Rio learned fantastic how to bring, and this is the big challenge of Brazil and number one challenge of Rio, how to bring the people from the favela, from the community, to be one of the neighbor of the city, how people can forget in the future to suffer, to have the problems that today the city is suffering and the people who live in the city is suffering, and they are together working with a lot of volunteers doing education. And I will say that today in Rio, 90% of the work of the city, Safe City and Peace City, is the UPPS. It's Unidad Policial Pacificadora Socializadora. Became to bring in a social. In this place that you are very welcome, this is a Castellino. This is a beautiful place in front of the sea, under the favela of Vigigal. I am a resident of Vigigal now. This is a beautiful place. We have 12 different girls, not women, not students, only girls. We just accept girls, not boys, okay? We are very familiar to this site and to have more beautiful coordination. And here we have 12 girls that they are volunteer and they work teaching English, French, Spanish, for the Olympic, for the community, for the favela, for the sport, for mathematics, for the kids. Because the more important today in Rio de Janeiro is education, is health, is bring money to the house doing the job. These people is the drivers, these people are the people of the bank, they are in the hotel, they are our brothers, but they still live in difficult condition. Obrigado, toda rabá, shukran, thank you very much.